Like sands through the hourglass, so go the days in Green Bay. And thus we bring you another pro-cryptic episode of All My Packers. It's Packer time! Yes, ladies and gentlemen, no matter what kind of game the Packers have had, no matter the result, TV stations across the state still carry the Lindy Infante Show. Yes, this week TV sets from the shores of Lake Michigan to the mighty Mississippi will be tuned into this sports extravaganza. And for good reason.
Everybody, and welcome back to the Lindy Infante Show. I'm John Mino, and now it's time to meet this week's outstanding player.
Yeah, that's up the rhythm out of you.
What's that, Coach?
I don't know. I just wasn't impressed. Nobody really went above and beyond the call of duty.
But, Coach, we're supposed to have Sterling...
Yeah, I know, but I expect a first-round pick like Sharp to play like that, so I took the liberty to bring in another guy... Somebody who's got a lot of time on his hands, though. Let's hear it for team trainer Dominic Gentile.
Hiya, Dominic.
Hello.
So, how's it going?
Good.
Injuries this week?
Nobody anybody cares about.
Lots of spare time on your hands.
Yes, yes.
So, what do you do with all your spare time, Dominic?
I have a second career.
A second career? Really? What is it?
I'm a male model.
Dominic, I'm not sure what you do could be considered a...
I brought my portfolio. Here's an ad I did for a lawyer who represents people who are horribly disfigured in car accidents.
Oh, very, why aren't you wearing any clothes there?
Another picture from... The New England Journal of Medicine accompanying an article on the red and swollen growth of the back. Here's one from a toilet bowl cleanser, and I'm climbing out. I'm grunge. Here's an aftershave ad I did with Christy Brinkley.
What's the aftershave Dom?
It's called... Irresistible. See, no matter what you look like, you'll get babes with irresistible. It smells like a shopping mall.
Well, that's wonderful, Dom. But, Dominic, we're out of time, unfortunately. And, well, we've got to move along to the next segment. Ladies and gentlemen, up next and back from Cleveland, it's Brent Fullwood with a whole new dance number. Coming up.
Kids! Quick! What's on the Home Shopping Network? Tune in next time when we hear Dominic say...
In January, I'm off to Rio to shoot with Sports Illustrated.
Next time on All My Packers.